How much does that help prepare for adjustments you have to make now?
Man, shit. Anytime somebody goes down, that's not really like something that we prepare for. We just got to go out there and just keep playing basketball. This team is really talented, but gosh, man, I hate to see that happen. Look, man, I hope he's all right.
You hadn't played in a few games, and then you've played a whole bunch in the last couple of weeks. Do you feel in a rhythm and sharp now? Are you ready for when it starts?
I'm ready for whatever coach decides to go at me. I know he's doing a great job of trying to get guys rhythm and stuff, so I feel pretty good about myself. It's always room for improvement.
I remember in 2005 when you were at the high school, a lot of people compared your game to Tracy McGrady. Did you see that compared because it was in Houston?
Tracy McGrady is cold. I ain't good like that. I ain't that good. I wish I was that good. Ain't it?
Which player did you start? Which player do you like to watch still now?
Now?
Or in the past?
Kobe. I used to love Kobe. Kobe was one of those players that I like. But shoot, I ain't gonna lie. Before I even got here, not just saying that, I should watch James. The way he's able to create offensively for himself. He's able to get easy baskets, and plus hit tough shots. So I've always, but now since I'm teaming up with him every day, I know there's no way I can have that skill set ever.
Do you hope that Houston?